after trying for about, what, 4 hours, 3 hours, I wasn't able to get a single bite. So I stopped recording, and just as I was about to leave, the rain got really intense. So I think I'll call it a day, but I just want to show you guys something quickly over here. We caught a hatchery coho, and a good size too. And the way you tell it is by the adipose fin over here. It has to be clipped off. So yeah, it's been a good day. First of the season, and I think there are a lot more to come. I guess I'm eating good tonight.